Hey, this is David Levy from JewishBoston.com. Today is the first day of Elul, the month before Rosh Hashanah, and there's a tradition to blow shofar every day until the day before Rosh Hashanah. So we're going to do shofar across Boston, and we're starting today on the Rose Kennedy Greenway. You can see it right here. We're in front of the City of Boston Fire Department, and here we go.